'Twas the day before December, and on TNT, we have Horton Hears a Who, and then Jumanji.